This place is crazy. They got everything. Three pools, two spas. They got a meditation garden. Dude, they got a pillow menu and a soap concierge on call.
Soap concierge. Now, I know how to use soap. I've been using it for 39 years. I don't think I need any help.
These are handmade artisanal soaps. They formulate them to your specific skin type. You don't just pass something like that up.
Where's your seal buddies? I hear you right now.
All right, I got the whole day planned for us today. We're going to start with 9 holes of golf, a little stand-up paddle boarding, then dinner at the steakhouse, then you, me, Alyssa, and a buddy are going to go for some drinks after this.
Alyssa from the plane?
Yeah, I've been texting.
Wow, I didn't even see you do that. It's very nice.
You were watching Pitch Perfect, too. You were busy, you know.
You know, I have a girlfriend, so I don't think I'm going to be much use.
Why don't you relax? Just figure we have a couple of drinks, hang out. It'd be nice.
No. You figured that you'd have a better chance of getting right if you had a wingman. That's
yeah, thanks. Okay, goose, like I need a wingman. See that? You see that?
Very nice.
How's this place?
It's good. You know, I'm pretty sure that this isn't spring break, though. I mean, we probably have to attend these classes.
Just relax. We're going to put a little FaceTime in, and we'll slip out the back door as soon as we can. How hard can it be? Hey.
Aloha. Welcome.
Aloha.
Are you gentlemen here for the relationship workshop?
Yes, we sure are. I'm Steve. This is my partner, Danny.
Hi. I'm your therapist, Lorraine.
Hi, Lorraine.
Hi.
How's it going?
Great. I'll just ask you to sign in and to kindly place your cell phones in the box you see right there.
I'm sorry?
It's this rule I have. We're about to take a deep spiritual journey into the inner world that you two share, and we can't have any distractions.
Say, what is this, Lorraine?
Oh, that's an itinerary for the subjects we'll be covering this week.
Aha, because it says overcoming sexual incompatibility.
Sex is a vital component for a loving relationship.
Aha. You signed us up for couples therapy.
Whoops. Hey, this is fine. We can work with this. This is fine.
It's gonna be great.